finally got me a nice little smallmouth bass. It still isn't as big as Sissy's, but it's as fun. And of course, we're doing a catch and release. But he's a nice little, well, actually, it's a female. You can see that it's fat. So we're definitely going to put this guy back in the water, or gal. Get out and have fun. Because Lord knows, we are.